Coordinates, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
Fisk Tower. All units stand by. Warrant is en route.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick and get to my real job.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
Has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs off. Yeah. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
He's the day, Willie.
Heads up.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey! I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up.
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
I put my gun against the wedding.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
You're not bulletproof. Something! Show me what you got! That baby! No mess with me.
How is it?
Keep him on the ground!
Enough already!
Shooters out.
You're toast.
Lucky.
I'll shut you up. Somebody shoot him down.
I think that's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is.
Hostiles,
call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
I hate this guy.
Box him in!
Hold him so he can't jump around.
Man.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Have some of this!
On to the next one. Regret your life choices yet?
He got him! Take him down! He can't let him win!
find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh, it's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up, the boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Just need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Here comes the pain. Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Stalin, the system's still purging.
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
Hit him! I'm in an ass-kicking mood! Keep him on the ground!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding server. Count me. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now!
Get past him. Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. And it'll be your fault.
A long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill us! Open wide! Like fireworks? We got more where that came from! You figure out we're not playing yet? Kick his ass!
I think that's all of them.
It's clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan? Trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Stop!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Go! Go! Go!
Thank you! We did it! Let's go!
Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you. Rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Hey, tough guy! Try that again!
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something? Man, how'd the Bomb Squad guys get through this?
He's here! Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Hit him! You got him!
Yeah.
He's webbing me!
Hate this guy!
Yeah.
Open wide!
Watch out! He's getting weaker.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb Squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Oh no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey Yuri, looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading.
What are you doing? How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot! That gave me an opening.
I've had this!
You asked for it!
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
Oh!
something that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it! Everyone, engage!
Spread out!
You fools! Straight to fight, so fight!
I'll shut your mouth permanently! Look out!
I don't want it, you! Tiresome annoyance!
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
Can't handle it. Set the bar!
No! I can handle myself! As you live.
Take your best shot. Kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey! Good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker... the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, blood the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that wimp-headed moron...
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! It's Spider-Man!
You're dead! How'd that be?
Fight, you son of a... Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Exit.
score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Alright, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Spider-Man. Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless. Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
I wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetic's hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Done. This'll really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to, but I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Same old me.